well qualified, that's me level 4. One of the hardest but most enthusiastic and well driven bunch of people I've ever been with in my life. The course delivered from technique to skill to everything you could ever want in a course. 12 weeks was intense but well worth it in the end.
Just finished the strength and conditioning level 4 qualification, passed. So the exam, Olympic lifts and my plyometric coaching session, really, really pleased, ecstatic that I've passed. The whole process has been excellent. I've learned even more than what I thought I would from coming from the level 3 mentorship program. And I'm ready to take it to the next level. So yeah, it's awesome stuff.
I'm delighted to have passed this course, but not only the certificates, you know, I've picked up some massive amounts of information along the way, practical, theoretical, which are really just going to boost my coaching, and I'm really looking forward now to getting back to Bristol and putting more of it into practice.
Fantastic, finished, glad it's all over. Cracking assessment, brilliant exam, learnt a lot, and now officially at now a level 4, so can't wait to actually take it out in the field and be a strength conditioning coach.